Oh, yeah.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Hang on tight.
OMG. You guys?
Whoa. Look at the size of that thing.
A divine presence indeed.
It's really him.
And he's enormous. Like, ginormous.
Get a load of this, Noct. There are fish everywhere.
Easy to see why he received the angler's apotheosis.
Well, guess we ought to pay our respects too. There ain't nothing like the great open sea.
You don't see that every day.
Snap some shots before I forget.
I'm glad we made it out here.
Fishy friends are sticking around.
Until I catch him, that is.
Make sure you say a prayer of thanks.